there from Tan Lee.
That's the distance that Tan Lee wants. He wants that range and those kicks. He wants to let go with that monstrous left kick of his. Takahashi wants to get a little bit closer. He's already starting to touch up that lower leg of Tan Lee. Let's see how that affects his movement.
Takahashi in phenomenal shape tonight, as always. Christmas tree on the back, the huge popping deltoids and biceps. Tan Lee very side on stance now. Look for the rear leg of Tan Lee.
Tan Lee's also got that piston-like left hand that he loves to throw out, that southpaw stance. The minute he switched to orthodox, Takahashi starts letting go of that leg kick.
Jab overhand right from Takahashi. Shrugged off by Tan Lee, back to center ring. Inside leg kick from Takahashi. Tremendous power mixed with precision on the leg kicks of Takahashi. Tan Lee edges forward, southpaw stance, gets the lead leg out of range. Takahashi comes forward now. He's in orthodox stance. Maybe a question mark kick wouldn't be out of the order for Takahashi. Fake low, go high. Roundhouse kick to the midsection, off the back leg, no talk behind it though. Tan Lee cutting side kick.
Ooh, nice jab landed by Tan Lee as Takahashi tried to close the range.
Fake there from Tan Lee, fake again from the Taekwondo stylist. Taekwondo, a Korean martial art with the emphasis on kicking. We'll see it, of course, in a couple of months' time in the Olympic Games once again. Along with other martial arts, including judo and wrestling, boxing. Of course, won the championship through Gamma, leading the charge to have mixed martial arts in the Olympic Games. A filling up process still in the opening round here for Tan Lee and Ryogo Takahashi. Takahashi wants to go low. Tan Lee gets the hands off.
You see how light Tan Lee is on that front foot. He's trying to stay very, very mobile on it.
Tan Lee. The right hand stung him. Beautiful timing. And there's the Muay Thai clinch knee from Tan Lee. Takahashi back to the corner. The legs are gone. It's goodnight, Irene. Open the fridge. Takahashi's out cold. He laid waste to him in one round. Another superb knockout. The 100% finishing rate of Tan Lee remains intact.
What else does Tan Lee have to do inside one championship? That's three first round finishes in spectacular fashion. I think we have a new number one contender.
Has he just sent a message to Martin Ewan?
Let's go find out.
The right hand, the beginning of the end on the jaw. Left hand on the jaw. Tan Lee smelled the finish, went alpha leather, and Takahashi had nowhere to go. Good stoppage there by referee, the boss, Olivia Cost. Have a look at that right hand to the kisser. Takahashi.
Your winner, by way of knockout, Tan Lee.
He is absolutely tearing through the opposition and doing so in highlight reel fashion. Tan Lee from New Orleans in the USA.